There's a raccoon on the loose. He is up to no good and various nefarious deeds. We do not know why he's doing this, but he has a $500,000 bounty on him, dead or alive. For the safety of you, your friends, and family, make sure the doors are locked and windows are sealed shut. And under no circumstance should that raccoon enter into your residential workplace. Do not get in, no matter how much. We here at the news station hope that stopped in his tracks and justice is brought upon.